So I managed to crush my balsa wood plane beyond any regrets. For a long time now, I wanted to build myself a 3D printed plane from scratch. So that's today! Join me, I'm building myself a Hawker Hurricane, a World War II fighter. I'm just curious if I can keep it light enough to make it fly. So what I did here, I actually took a side view picture with Hawker Hurricane off the internet and I'm drawing over it. Even a boot would fly if I use a large enough motor. Hehehehe